Mga kapamilya, tragedy in one of the largest Filipino communities in the United States. 31-year-old William Sulpacio was killed in an apparent hit-and-run early Sunday morning on the 405 Freeway in Carson, California. Sulpacio's vehicle was reportedly disabled shortly before 2:30 a.m. and he pulled over on the 405 Freeway shoulder. He is believed to have been struck by an oncoming vehicle as he got out of his disabled BMW. The vehicle that allegedly struck Sulpacio never stopped and his body may have been hit by other vehicles before a driver pulled over to call police. Authorities are now looking for information that could lead to the arrest of that driver that allegedly struck Sulpacio. The South Los Angeles, California Highway Patrol Office can be reached at 310-516-3355.